All right. Time for Derek and I to finally play this game together. Ish. If we're successful at doing so, of course. Let's see if I can bring him up. Hey, dude. Good, except for I can barely hear you. I mean, I can hear you, I just barely can hear you. I don't know why that is. Voice. Microphone volume. I don't get it, dude. I don't get it. Huh?
Can you boost my microphone?
No. Your receive volume's cranked all the way up. Oh, that's better. Wait. Oh. Yeah, no, it's like it's on my end. I think we'll just have to assume that I can barely hear you, and that's just how it's gonna be. Excuse me, sir, can you stop the hammering? It's getting a little... It's getting a little annoying.
Okay, so some of the points I'm setting forth is actually inside where the two stakeholders are.
Is what?
It's inside where the two stakeholders are.
Snake guys.
Like, right inside the door.
That's where what is? The s- Oh, oh! You put it down already? I gotta be a human, though. Yeah.
You don't have to be. What? I don't have enough stats.
All right, I'm gonna reverse my holo. So you put down a summon sign?
Not yet, but I can.
Oh, you're talking about the fire. You're talking about the hidden fire? What's in this first part with the two snake bros?
That's the place where you have to summon them.
Oh. I can't summon you just anywhere? Huh. Fuck. That sucked. Come on, snake dude. I should just start over. Like, I'm at the point where I'm in that game where, like, I appreciate a lot of the difficulty of this game. But there are still things that are just, like, bullshit. You know? Like, for example, I am behind like a 5 foot thick stone thing, and a guy can still attack me through the wall. And you're like, what?
Yeah.
Or, yeah, it's just like, that's bullshit. The hell? Okay. Let me just kill these processes. Okay. In the first room, like in the right in the middle?
Yeah. Can you see it?
Uh-uh.
Okay, now, here's the point where we try to use like dark wizardry to find esteemed community, ID, Eric Daly. Go to my mod.
Hello, Mara. If I invite you to game, does that work? Oh, no, I can't do that anymore. Oh, yeah, I can.
Okay. Okay, one sec.
That would be pretty cool, though. I do! Hey, Argus! Rad.
I'm being done.
Yes!
Okay, I think I'm
recording. Hey, dude! This is me hugging you! How you doing? What's my weapon?
Yeah.
Dark. It's like the Dark Knight's. Black Knight sword.
Damn. Classy looking,
man. I like your katana, dude. That thing is sweet. It's badass. Where'd you get it?
So you know the shopkeeper?
That I pissed off? Interesting. Now I'm very tempted.
Yeah. So, very important.
That was foolish of me. Dude, that's so cool. You got ranged attacks? How many of those do you have? Dude, that's so cool. Hold on, I'm turning down everything else so that I can actually hear you. Because for some reason it... I'm just going to crank you up. Alright. Hey, buddy! This is so cool! Oh, boy. Watch out. Ready? Nice. Well done, sir. All pretty far, actually. Yeah. No, I already did that part. Yeah, I already did that part. Yeah. Yeah. I'm waiting on that thing. I guess it's not gonna come. Alright, it should come now. I guess you've already turned it. Yep. Oh, sorry. Yikes. Alright, I'll watch our six in case that guy decides he wants to get frisky.
Here we go. He's coming.
Oh, no. I guess he doesn't. Hi, buddy.
Oh, geez, man.
Watch out! Did that get you? I'm sorry. Maybe we should coordinate more. Alright, this part fucking sucks.
Alright, you're running down, right?
No, I'm running up.
No, run down, down.
Ow! I touched it. Ridiculous. Run down? Really?
Yeah, run down all the way to the bottom. Basic and go to the left. Come on!
Running buddies, running for fun. Really, here, huh?
Now did you get the item back here?
Yeah, the guy that...
The silver
screen? Yeah.
Oh man, okay, so you've done that. Okay. So I might be asking you to repeat.
That's cool. Basically where I'm... have to go. There's one of those like headless dudes down at the bottom, and then there's basically the giants area, like at the very top is where I want to go, as far as I can tell.
Okay, well, I'll follow you.
Okay. This way, I think, and oh, wait a minute. Kind of lost now. This isn't the way I normally come up, so I'm a little lost. Oh yeah, here we go. Wait a minute, I'm scared. Okay, here we go. And then there should be a door on one of these. There it is. Yeah, this door. Watch out. Oh, nice. I never even thought to do that. That's way smarter. I usually try to like roll under it. And that gets me dead.
Okay. Now here's where it gets
harder. I just call ass.
Wow.
That's my strategy. Up behind you, dude. That's so cool. What the?
Benefits of being
So how many of those do you have? So cool. That guy killed me last time. Yeah. He's the worst. I'm just trying to. Yeah. Fuck. I'm dead. Sorry. Damn it. How far are you? Hey, do I need to be human? That now that we're using this mod? Really? Because remember last time, didn't we do it without me being human? Oh, okay. Well, shucks. Tis a shame. Yeah. I'm coming. Maybe I'll let you go first on these things so you can show me how it's done. So how do you get back now? Well, that's handy. Watch out. I can like heal with both of my abilities, so. Fuck. Watch out. What's this? What a ser I got a man serpent greatsword? It's probably not worth it. Yeah, fortunately I like this guy's 220 damage, so I can't really post that up. Wee. This is fun though. I'd much rather play Dark Souls with you here. G'day. Yeah, it's those dudes down there. They're not really effective though. Must say, I do like having my own little wizard, though. That's pretty rad. Ah, nice, you got him. You were the last straw. Yeah, you. Yeah, totally. I'm just gonna watch you. Running. Yeah, he's not down there anymore because I did that thing. No, I stopped the boulder, I guess, for a little bit. Yeah. So I guess he took that as his way out. That guy got—he never stood a chance. Watch out! Here I go. Wee. Chair. All right. You sure you want to go up? Or I usually, you have to like go fast and then dodge roll at the last second. It's a little sketchy. Yeah. Running down like brothers in arms. Do 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 do. Ah. Okay. Following you, following you. This part screwed me the first time. oh wait, no, we want to go. Yeah. It's very noisy up here. Can you turn it down? Oh yeah. Yeah, you're better. You know your way around. Oh. Nice. That was cool. It like went over my shoulder. Badass. Badass. Whoa. There's my souls over there. Now I want you to. I want to see how it's done. Oh, you stop halfway. Balls. Oh, interesting. Cool. Now where?
Okay, watch out. Watch out for the pressure plate.
I think you hit it already.
No, there's a second one right here.
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna activate it.
Friendship! Oh, it's back up again. Wait, it's back up again.
Oh, wow.
So is this one. Anyways. No, I haven't. So. This is the part I'm scared about. Oh, okay. So I'll just follow you. Okay. Oh. What's up, buddy? Long time no see. Balder Knight. Alright, I'll follow you. He never stood a chance. Ooh, what's this? Stone plate ring. Yeah, let me check that out. Okay.
But it's up to you whether you want to wear it. We're gonna try to avoid getting hit by the monster.
I'm gonna try to wear my full getup. So the black getup's fire resistant too, so it should help a little bit, maybe. Oh my god. So what is this? What? Sorta. All those balls. Oh, I see him now. All right, I'll follow you. Oh God, I'm so scared. Should I keep going? Oh no, I should not. Yeah, good. Whew. You're on. Heal. Estus flask. Oh shit. All right, I'll come to you. Just stay there. Owie. Wait, come here. There you go. Wait, I'm not ready. Wait. Hold on. Wait for fire to die down. Okay. Ah. Oh, holy shit! It's one of these. Wait, I can't kindle it. Oh, because you're here? Oh. Shit. Check. Okay. I'll never forget your sacrifice. They will sing of this day in your memory. Can you use the, I can. Oh God, so wonderful. I'm gonna use some souls real quick and level up because I have a bunch. Hammered Baron. Is this fire worth kindling?
Sure, yeah, we're gonna be fighting the boss.
Okay. Kindle. I have to offer my Amazon Kindle. That's terrible. Mhm. All right, I'm moving forward. Oh my God! Thanks for showing me that fire. Oh my God, that's so nice. Super handy.
Okay, I'm back where you were. Almost.
At the fireplace?
Yeah, I'm like right above your bonfire.
In the place where the fire is? Oh, shit.
And I think if I drop down, you should be able to summon me right, like, after the, like, at the base of those stairs where we first got bombed coconuts. I just dropped my summon, so I don't know if you can see it.
So I am, like, the second staircase where the explosions are happening. Yeah. Should I go down again?
Okay. No, let me see if I can drop my summon sign by here.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah. I see you. I see you holding guarding. I see your head. Here. I'll drop my
No, I got you. I got you. I think I got you. Maybe I didn't. Oh, there it is. Haha. Hey, buddy. Friendship. It's way better playing this game with you. I don't know, let's kill him. Yeah. Watch out! Nice, he dodged. Alright, I'm following you. Ooh. Following you. Oh god. Oh, hey, buddy. Yeah. Thank you, thank you. Couldn't have done it without your help. Hey, decoy in this game is actually, like, super useful. How do you do that again? I remember there was like a way to do that, but I kind of forgot. So, oh, okay, got it. You just got boned. Ooh, yeah. I'm gonna check that out. Penetrate. All right. I'm not finding it. Rapier. Records. Records. Rapier. Nah, it's like, I don't know if these weapons level, but my current weapon, I just come into the room and there's broken pots everywhere, and you're just standing there, like, guilty in the corner. Ring of Sacrifice, huh? Interesting. Oh, that's cool. Hell yeah. Hails to the Yizzo. I appreciate that you give me the full tour. That, like, you take me to all the items and stuff. It's really better than that last tour I was on. Here is... Oh shit, you're right. That's cool. Seems like so long ago. Wait, what? Okay. Is that him down there? Or is that the rock guy? Oh, it's the rock guy. Alright, let's go! Oh! For freedom! Owie! Run! You want another one? There you go. Cool. I dig it.
Including, we can get a key that'll drop down one of these cages, and they're like an elevator.
Huh. So that's helpful. So what, any strategy for this guy, or? Haruga.
Yeah, I'll just go with Pink.
Huh?
Excuse me, sir.
Oh, fuck. He was up there. You did not tell me about that guy.
Ow.
You alright? Oh shit, your health is low. Wait, what am I supposed to do? Oh god. Fuck. Oh wow, you already kicked his ass. Damn, son. Well done. You just like waltzed in there like it was nobody's business. You're my favorite friend. You kill all of the things. Oh, so that wasn't Bomb Dude? That was just a random guy? Oh, that was Bomb Dude? Wait, so what's beyond... Oh, that guy. That guy's beyond that.
He's gnasty. He's just gnasty.
Yeah. I could tell you're a game developer. Look at that skybox. No other non-game developer would say that. Right. Wow, look at those bloom effects. The post-processing is just exquisite. Alright, I'm gonna jump it. Wait, did you fall off?
No.
Oh, oh. Okay. Oh god! I'm gonna watch you now. You can do it, Derek! Oh, oh no! Alright. Oh god, that guy's loud. Should I purchase anything from this dude?
So talk to that guy and then down at the base. Wait, I'm gonna come to you.
Okay.
I'm gonna try. I always suck.
Nothing at all.
Oh god, he's talking so loudly. I need to turn that down, that's ridiculous. Ooh. Okay. Nice, dude.
Okay, I'm gonna throw my summon down. Oh, I see you.
Do you see me spazzing out?
Yeah.
Oh, I see you. I see your sign. This is so cool. I love summoning you.
Yeah. I'm not as monster.
Yeah. Okay. Did you die? Did you die again? Should I wait for you? How'd you get up here so fast? Oh, right. Which isn't that far, is it? You and your fancy bonfires.
You know what? You can do this. Just run down to the bottom of the tower.
Okay.
And at the very, very bottom, you'll see a dude. You'll see a serpent dude.
Mm-hmm.
And there'll be an item. You pick up the item, and it'll be a key.
Oh, okay. Serpent dude, serpent dude. I'm gonna kill serpent dude. Oh, there you are. Whoa, shit, I almost fell off the cliff. That was stupid of me. Okay. Coming, coming, coming. This game enhances my already loose tongue. Doing his thing. Right, he's just having a good time. He's not even knowing where the balls are going necessarily either. He's just like, put him in the hole, put him in the hole. You know? And as far as he knows, there's a guy directing him right off a cliff and, you know, making it safe for everyone, so. Right. Oh, gosh, that was close. Hello, Argus.
Hello.
Cheerio!
I'm Argus. Notice how I very carefully put myself inside down on this side.
Right, right. Very smart.
So, did you get the gate key?
Yeah, yeah. Where we going?
To open one of these insect cages. Now roll in and then roll out.
Oh, up. Okay. Bye. Nice hanging out. I'll come back up, I guess. Oh, hello. Hello, skeleton men. Hello. Owie. I just pissed him off. One of them fell to his death. That was a good time. All right. Hello. All right. Here, I'm gonna go in and come back out.
No, you're good.
Oh, good. Oh, okay. Sweet. Oh shit. Easy peasy. Lemon. I love it. Thanks, Derek. Always wonder that. How do these things work? I start on this floor and I end up on that one. What's over here? Summon a buddy. Oh, hey. Iron Tarkus. Really? That's cool. Hopefully he knows something. But he has a lot about peace building and game development. Hello, Iron Tarkus. To battle! So, any strategy with this Broheme, or?
Yeah, so you wanna hit it in the legs.
Got it.
Try to get it knocked down.
Oh, what is he doing? Oh. I'll go left. He's coming for you. Oh shit. Oh, almost got him. Sort of. I'm contributing. Nice. He's dead. I have all of the souls. What is this? Uh-oh. I examined the ring of light. Was I not supposed to do that? Oh, fuck. Oh, okay. What are these? What? Oh no, leave me alone. Who are you folks? I have a lot of souls. Don't kill me. Where are they taking me? Whoa. Oh, thanks, guys. Thanks for the lift. So now my question is, where is the nearest fire? Because I have 50,000. Wait, what? It's saying to talk. Oh, that guy. Got it. Okay, going down the stairs. Okay. Should I just use a homeward bearing? Oh, I see him. I see him. I have 50,000 souls. Okay, now I'm in a... Okay, I'm in a big room. There's a bunch of other ones. By the opening to the... courtyard? Or across the way? Okay. Okay. Okay, now what? Now you should see an opening to the left. I'm outside in the courtyard, is that right?
Yeah, yeah, so... like, to the left, on the left-hand side, there should be, like, some stairs going down.
Okay. Okay, I'm very nervous. Oh, there is one. Fire! And there's Brosif there. Okay, whew, I'm gonna level up my shit. Dude, I'm level 49. Badass. Alright, I'm gonna use some of these souls just so I can level up one more time and get rid of them. You know how it is, these kids with that football. Alright. Aw, almost enough. So who's this guy in the gold here that's hanging out? Fire keeper, huh? She sounds like a real keeper. Alright, level 50. Still. Hello. Oh, I need a firekeeper soul. Alright, whatever. So let me go summon my friend. And call. Yeah, I see it. Okay, run towards that. I see it. Oh, it's going down. Okay.
Okay. I'm just behind you. You're gonna get to a little spiral staircase downwards, and then you're gonna see some stairs, like an opening to further stairs and gargoyle.
Okay. Okay. Oh, he looks very angry. I see. Oh, he's coming after me. What?
See if you can summon me.
Oh, Dark Souls crashed.
Oh, no.
Oh, balls.